Man, this shit for everybody. I ain't keeping no secrets. I'm vegan with cash. I'll show you how to eat if you need it. I'm the last of this cloth that I come from.
Got Gioli repping Gioli.com. You gotta watch this nigga, Schoolboy Q. He'll get you. He'll get you. Well, I ain't seen this nigga in years, man. Nigga pop up, no hat. No hat. On a Tiger Woods commercial? I mean, I know the nigga love golf, but no hat? On a Tiger Woods commercial? I mean, then niggas told me this song was out. I thought the song came out Friday. It came out like fucking Wednesday. So I'm like, damn, I missed the song. I saw the commercial, then saw the song. I'm like, this nigga putting out commercials before he put out music? But, you know, whatever. Schoolboy Q, soccer dad. I have no clue what this one's about. You know, Q got a lot of bags anyway. You don't know what how he coming on.
Everything I wanted, earn what I plan. You pussy niggas know about my body, call my second wind, quit acting like.
Why the fuck did I, where did I hear this before? I swear I heard, I saw the snippet. I saw a snippet on fucking Cultural Millennials page. That's what happened.
Yeah, my poor niggas ain't bring the rappers in. Quit acting like the shit you said wouldn't work. Like we ain't make it win. Quit acting like you know me, little nigga. We was never friends. My knuckle game, my flip flop too crazy. I am really him, the soccer dad. My real life too crazy. While I chill the stands, you little rappers. Go and wipe your mouth and go pull up your pants. Damn, nigga, damn. Get up off my dick. Damn, nigga, damn. Get up off my nuts. Damn, nigga, damn.
Q, don't come back 5 years later talking about get off your dick and get off your nuts. Don't do that. Come on. Be mature.
My nuts. Damn, nigga, damn. Get up off my dick. Damn, nigga, damn, damn, damn. Groovy ass, no face killer that let her smile. No wonder how my mind business is still around. I got a half a ticket. Parked out cricket, they wonder how. Cause the M's only match my age, my nigga, wow. I am he, no face killer, and use a clown. You can paint it good, but truth be told, it's watered down. Had a microphone, styles are flavored in just a couch. Sitting platinum 20 plus times, nigga, I'm not a slouch. Never had a problem with niggas I couldn't twist up. The big homie, no big homies, the politics. The blueprint of keeping it low and stacking your chips up. We buckled down, made shit happen, they didn't pick us. Death
dis- Yo. I'm going to tell you something about Schoolboy Q. Schoolboy Q, I fuck with him, right? But Schoolboy Q is like, you know what I mean? Like a Jadakiss, man. Them niggas like a game or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Them niggas lazy. You know what I'm saying? Them niggas lazy. Them niggas are really, they're dialing in sometimes. You know what I'm saying? Not saying Kiss never had a bad verse. Game definitely never even really had a bad verse. But I'm just saying, you know niggas or go according to the moment. You know what I'm saying? Like a nigga like Hov, right? Trying to tear that shit down no matter what's happening. At a kid's party, whatever. He just got that type of competitive spirit. Nigga like Q. Come on, man. We know Q's stories. Like Q is a couch nigga. You know what I mean? So I'm saying when Schoolboy Q feel like, when I start to hear that flow, in the beginning of this flow, when I heard him leave the break, when I heard him leave that little bit of, I said, okay, he about to start that flow. The catch up flow. I knew he was about to start going in. The last fucking 12 bars, he just been ripping shit to shreds. When Q do this right here, he's a dangerous rapper. Fact.
Women and struggles, they make my back ache. Pops never showed up, I thank them, it made my life great. The only child raised by women, I had to turn 8. The mental of a black man hustle, I move at God's pace. Real life pain when I'm talking, so I don't play rap. The shit you enjoy when I'm kicking, I'm going through that. The lame niggas tell us who cool now, where they do that. Tears on my collar, I'm perfect, it turned to new leaf. Black nigga, bomb ass babies, I took a new leaf. Slaughtered every goal that I put out and got a new reach. Do scrap, G-scrap through the throat, they do it through me. Get up off my dick. Damn, nigga, damn, damn, damn.
exactly what I expected from a Schoolboy Q soft release. You know what I'm saying? Like, not even a street joint, not even I'm back joint, but I'm a live joint. This is exactly what I expected, man. He gave us some cool shit in the beginning, some bars in the middle, let the beat ride out. I fuck with it, man. If I had to rate it, I'd give it about 7.8 to an 8, man, out of 10. Like, it's Q. What you gonna do? Like, Q is really that nigga. Like, I'm be honest with you. The reason I was so disappointed in Q last project, Crash, was... Q really is, I consider Q one of the best songwriters, purely like a songwriter, not even a rapper or artist, a songwriter. Probably the best songwriter in the world besides Drake. I think Drake is the best songwriter in the world. I think that, you know, Tory is along those lines somewhere, but he like, you know, he bite a lot of shit. Schoolboy is super original. His flow be everywhere, out of pocket, all over. And his rhymes still be dope. Hooks be crazy. He'll have a bunch of refrains. He just like, he understands songwriting so much. I don't even know if he know how much he understands songwriting. So, yeah, man, I don't expect nothing less from this nigga, man. But like I said, it's about a 7.8, 8 out of 10. And it's going to be on the gholy.com. What the fuck is it? The Spotify playlist, man. The gholy.com Spotify playlist. Link below. All that shit. If you want to see your shit reacted to, you know how to get at me. Sub, comment, like, all the cool shit. It's real nigga time, man. Real nigga reactions in the whip, man. Schoolboy Q and... Soccer dads.
I'm the last of this cloth that I come from. You niggas spawn from tissue paper. The mag is new. No aftermarket, no ads. You'll get your issue later.